And that one is hit hard to center field. And that one is gone. Nick Patton, touch them all. And that's exactly what the Blue Hens needed. A 1-2 punch. Trimble on with the single. Patton brings them home with the dinger. And it is now 4-2.
8 hits now for the Hens. Here's Harkins delivering to Mulholland. Lifted into center. Archiolo's run out of room. And it's out of here. Kevin Mulholland. 3-run home run. It's 10-4.
His second of the year. He now has 8 RBI as well. And it is 10-4. Delaware once trailed this game 4-0.
Timely reference, Kyle. I'll leave that one alone. Lifted into right, and Doug Trimble has a home run.
That one goes over the scoreboard.
We saw one step from the right fielder, Sal Pietro, and Doug Trimble with a home run. And now it's getting a little unfair out here. Trimble finishes his run around. Nick Patton there to congratulate him. It's 12-4, Delaware. Williams hitting for the first time. Lines this one back up the gut. Ake dives. Touches second. Throws. And got them both.
Wow.
Unbelievable effort from Jeremy Ake.
He's also got some power. He's got 2 doubles, a homer, and 10 RBI.
See ya.
And make that 2 homers. And that one almost hits the Delaware State flag. And the Woods claims another ball.
Well, the Hens, another home run, 21-6, and Adam Rapp gets up and out. Wasted all our home run calls already. Kind of not excited about them now, but Adam Rapp with another home run. 1-2 with 2 down. Belfer looking into Rapp for the pitch. Likes it, locks it, kicks and fires. Swung on and missed. Belfer shuts the door. Hens win 22-6 over the Fairfield Stags to open this 3-game series. Well, that's going to do it for us. For the broadcast team here behind Hens All Access and my partner Kyle Coulter, I'm Jimmy Smith saying thanks for watching, and we'll see you on Wednesday with Delaware Softball.